Reigns' locker room. It's been commandeered by the WWE Champion, the Beast, Brock Lesnar, who's waiting the imminent arrival of Roman Reigns.
Enjoying all the finest, maybe not the finer things.
I don't think he liked that vintage.
This champagne tastes like poop, he says. He spits that all over the place, throws the bottle off the wall. Brock Lesnar, Glenn, couldn't even make this poop taste good.
And Roman's still coming here to go.